Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, January 6th. I'm Jaden.
And I'm Ivan. And we're here with your MAVision News.
Seniors, volunteer due dates are up and coming. If you want to be qualified for the Vanguard Community Service, log in 300 hours before tomorrow. To be considerate for the Community Service Graduation Accord, log in 100 hours before March 11th, 2022.
Boys and girls track practice for anyone wanting to participate will begin Monday, January 10th at 2:45. Meet at the track behind the school. Please bring proper workout clothes and you must have a current physical on file.
Anyone wanting to try out for baseball this year must first attend tryout meeting on Tuesday, January 11th at 2:45 in the gym. At the time, tryouts information and procedures will be given to the future Maverick baseball players. Tryouts for baseball will be on Friday, January 21st, immediately after school. You must have a physical on file to try out. Hope to see you there.
Mass for Christ is having a meeting in room 410 after school, starting from 2:45, ending at 3:45.
Alrighty, Mavericks, let's see if you can guess who this Mav is.
Tweet of the day comes from EJ, and he tweeted, "Why eating dark chocolate?"
What? What does that even mean? If you would like to be tweeted today, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. Alrighty, Mavericks, that's all we have for you today.
Happy National Technology Day.
See ya.